We're at American Airlines Center for New Year's Eve. Stars taking on the Sharks. They're 0-1 against San Jose on New Year's Eve. A 4-2 loss to them back in 06. They all retreat with 45 seconds remaining in this first power play of the game. No score yet. Spezza works his way in. Spezza with a shot, I think. Martin Jones got a tick of that with either the stick or the right pad on a scintillating rush by number 90. Instead, they have to hinge around again. Stars are skating well and moving the puck extremely well here. Janmark down in behind the San Jose net. Bend it out in front. They score!
Shoots it all in one stride, one motion.
Off that faceoff, Pitlick in the high slot. Wires one home! Off an offensive faceoff, all number 18.
Great play by Pitlick, right off of the faceoff. Get it, retrieve it, pull it from your backhand to your forehand, get it up right away.
Thornton now, right back to Burns in the middle. Burns doesn't shoot, looks. Now he sends it in front. Great save that time by Bishop.
This one here, nice job by Burns. Pulls it. Spots Hurdle in tight. Bishop gets that leg out there.
Stars worked out of their own zone. They're back down into San Jose ice. Reverse that time by Fox out here with Janmark. Matias circumnavigating things. Dropped it off. They score! Steven Johns! They got the Sharks mixed up in the blender.
He did. Yep.
And it was all speed. The window.
Steven Johns with his head up. Jones is looking to his left and it goes to his right.
Dillon got up on Spezza. Chip forward. Radulov's going to get to this. Couldn't get a shot off. And walked violently into the end boards. He got knocked off his rails by Braun. A little loopy, obviously. Not getting any help whatsoever on his way off. He's one tough rookie. Everybody was in there, including Matias Janmark. The clear by the Sharks hit the referee. It allows Dallas to keep it in. There goes Sagan to the front of the net. Great deflection! Perfectly timed! Wonderful vision by John Klingberg! And the Stars on a power play goal by Tyler Sagan.
What a nice play by John Klingberg. Has his head up the whole way, puts it in the right spot.
Sent off the glass, up the ice, picked up by Shore. He has speed. Shore roars in. In front, scores! That was an eventuality before 2018.
There's that speed. Outside drive and that strong move to the front of the net.
Sharks back in. Nice play by Roussel, who's fresh after that 10 minutes misconduct. Faksa with Antoine, shot on net by Radek Faksa, follow-up, Pitlick scores! Like three mad dogs on a bone there.
As that goal goes in, there's three green jerseys staying in front of the net, and usually that's what that line does. They get there, they stop, and they stay there.
And on New Year's Eve in 2017, Big Ben drops a donut on the Sharks.
It's an impressive game from start to finish. For Bishop, not a lot of work in the beginning, but he had to put the work in the last 40 minutes or so. And Tyler Pitlick had another one of those kind of nights. The leaders were all good.